She has anxiety. She's obsessive. She has low self-esteem. Let's say he had really good looks. I mean, he had stylish glasses and a trendy hairdo.
I just never had anybody try to pay for my meal with coupons.
Yeah, but you see, it's all about the economics.
I'll have a hamburger. How do you want that? Medium.
Give it to her well done. It's safer.
I know Woody Allen.
You know Woody Allen?
Yeah, I'm an eye doctor. I'm his optometrist.
Do you get my script to him? I'll tell you what, I'll make you a deal. You read my script now, you tell your boss how much Woody Allen would like it, and I'll buy you dinner. What if I told you I can get you pantyhose to be for a dollar?
Oh my God, that's so sexy. A man who saves money.
You know, you gotta learn to calm down. I mean, you're too uptight. Man to man, how would you rate me on looks, 1 to 10?
I don't know, you? I'd give you an 8.5.
I really like it. It's really funny. I'm gonna tell my boss that he should give this to Woody Allen.
Don't just say that because I bought you dinner.
Let's just kiss right now. It'll make me less nervous.